Jesus, Deke. You did it.
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm gonna gotta twist my arm on that one.
We needing this? What do we got? So what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share. You know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
That's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here. hope I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live.
I'm guessing a few drifters are trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. If Manny gets back, tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Hey, the gate. Someone's here. St. John! He's okay.
That's all I got.
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how you doing?
Now that's an upgrade. Okay. Okay. All right. Don't be such a stranger.
Deacon, good to see you.
Joseph, world's best bounty collector.
Ah, okay. See you later, man.
Deacon St. John, how have you been?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Okay, okay. I'll top you off. Don't beat her up too bad. Okay. I'm here if you need me, man.
Deke, we really need your help.
Ricky, hey, what's wrong?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around.
You here to buy something?
Buzz.
Hey, John, I got the gate.
runners!
Hey, Ricky, this, farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake Farm? Got it. Deacon out. Okay, this has got to be it. Yeah, out of gas, so workbench. Grab the gas can. Where are you going, Jeremy? Oh, shit. Ricky, I found his bike.
He's not there?
No. Looks like he's heading into Sherman's camp.
Jesus, Deke.
Look, he's probably at the gas station trying to pry candy bars out of a vending machine. Look, I'll find him. Station. Where are you, kid? So you filled up your can. Ah, shit, marauders. Let's finish this.
don't mean you no harm, Drifter. We were all drifters too, just like you. Now come on out. No need to carry on like this.
Who was that?
Now you're gonna pay.
Who the hell's shooting? Ah! Shit. Holy shit.